Indiana Governor Eric Holcomb is directing flags to be flown at half staff tomorrow. This is to honor the life of Corporal Umberto Sanchez of Logansport, Indiana. Sanchez was one of 13 U.S. service members killed in the Kabul airport attacks in Afghanistan last month. Sanchez enlisted in the Marines right after his high school graduation. He was 22.